What's up, guys? I'm Russ Gwynn, and welcome to the second part of the Fortnite Funny Moments. I really hope you enjoyed this one, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Thanks. Oh. Wait, where would that happen? Just tell me when... Just tell me when to drop.
What in the map?
Right, I'm looking.
Where?
I go up the red one. Go up near there.
Right, that's my waypoint anyway.
Ah, cool.
So, see, just the end of Pleasant Park?
Just a bit. Right, cool.
Right, now.
Now? Right, I'm off. I see you. See, the only disadvantage about being this far out is that the storm comes very fast.
Oh, really?
Like, considering... considering for the middle of the... Like, if you're in the middle compared to when you're out here, the storm's faster. Somebody didn't stick to a landing.
There's two chests in here.
Where's...
As far
as I can see. Second. Right, I found the second and I'll go for that. Let's search this.
Right.
You kidding me on?
Was it good?
Nah, pretty crap.
I got a campfire.
I got a suppressed pistol.
Better than nothing.
I guess you're right. I've got two assault rifles, one normal and a bust. Is it no slop? But are you? I think it's slop. And I get three small shields.
Aye, that's what I got as well.
I should
add
the one
on. I found the three small
clerps.
I'm
tube.
See if you were to meet any famous person, who would it be?
Anybody famous? I don't know.
I would want to meet Marley
13. Oh, I thought you meant famous as in like celebrity.
I meant like YouTuber or whatever.
Oh, right. Probably either be Merc Music or Marley 13. Just two of the.
You've got
Noodles. Oh, mate, I'd love to meet Noodles. I'd love to have Noodles on Xbox and just play a game with him. Be brilliant. Mate, there's a crossbow here.
I think we'd all do it. Get it for me.
I can't, I'm full. Actually,
where are you?
I'm over here. Do you know see us?
I'm coming.
I've also got a semi-auto sniper.
Here's Johnny. Hey, drop the semi-auto sniper and I will give you...
I'm actually going to get rid of that and that. I should not pick that one back up. Hold on.
Start making a base.
Let me switch some things around real quick.
That should be
fine.
Or small shield.
I've got small shield.
Right, hurry up and follow me then, we'll just try and make a base.
I'm on the way.
You're
right? I'm fine.
No, I'm talking to you,
Andrew.
Alright, cool.
What do you want to do
a bit higher? Like up this mountain?
Maybe
top base on that.
There's a wee hoose up there, do you see it? Try getting up there.
Right side.
Where? Do you see it? Up there.
Oh, here, by the way, what's this? Blue shotgun, take it.
Ooh. I'll use that to replace my normal tactical. Here, do you want that tactical shotgun back? Sitting there.
No.
Right, cool.
Alright,
if you who's up there, right, meet up there. That's where I'm heading now. See, I don't really know what's the best gun to use in this game, like the assault rifles or like the shotguns. I don't know.
Aye. You got any... Right, where's the next
circle
gonna be?
Right, at least we're in.
We're in it again, yes. Right, just start.
Three doors in here.
Right.
No, it's...
Is there anything in there?
I don't know, I'm looking. Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Just my luck.
Right, build it to the side as well. Build it to the side. Move.
I think you've forgotten something.
A door, I know.
Exactly. I need a door.
Sorry.
Hold on, let me break some of this crap in here.
Actually,
what would
date with this one, right?
That's better. Gives a better run. Better room to breathe.
I don't know how to make a door, so...
How do you make a door, actually?
I don't know.
It's a damn good
point. We'll do B.
B
where... Do you know what? Just leave it like that, then, right? And we'll build up. So, like, stairs there. Oh, and a tube.
You've thingied us in. Trap is in here. Whoa!
Plan, right?
Bit too much,
yeah.
I'm up here. There you go, mate. Just fix up them stairs for you. Oh, mate, got a wee bit of a parkour challenge. Oh, guess so then. How does this work?
Right, that's good.
You're a tube. Oh, wait, you're just making what, a roof?
Aye, basically, do you know what? Just put it out like this. And then make another set of ladders to get up.
Wait,
so see if I do that.
Just put a roof on it. Put a roof over this bit. Just like, oh, alright, mate.
I will, what?
No, I meant like the actual roof.
What?
Oh, never mind. Right, cool.
This is good, isn't it?
Well, I mean, you're up there. And if you come down,
right,
you're not getting back up. Alright, see?
No.
Do you see it? Hold on, right?
YouTube, you need to start learning how to build.
I didn't know how to build. There you go.
Alright, so you just built that.
Well done. You know. I've built before. Right, calm down.
Hold on. Right, check, please.
Yes, perfect.
Get
up there with the sniper.
No.
Oh, no, well, no, innit?
I'm scouting. That's alright, we'll just get more trees and stuff when we need it, right?
Right, so when this thing starts shrinking, that's when we need to, like, move.
Right, just kind of get as much trees as you possibly can.
But is it shrinking already?
No, you've got 2 minutes. Go up here.
You're getting even further out.
I want to see what's in here. Ooh. Oh, here, by the way. Nah, rubbish.
Out my way! I don't. Yeah, I've got a suppressed pistol, so I'll take the ammo.
Right.
I'll take the ammo. Ooh, no. I'm well good at sliding. See what I mean? Well good at sliding.
Oh, I see that. That's what you call
it, like,
a mad grind.
A mad...
Somebody's been
here. Great, get the guns ready. Get the bullets done up.
Right, that's fine.
Just scout.
That wee house over there.
I see what you're on about.
So head over here.
I see what you're on about, aye. The one the way the lakeside.
Aye.
Right, here we go.
Right, remember, try and go for some wood.
Right.
So you go for that tree and I'll go for this tree.
Cool.
Yeah, you need to do a favour though, see all the wood you've got?
Aye.
Drop me it when we get to this house.
I've got like 119.
That's fine then.
Wait, there's more slay up here if you want. Apparently there's like a phrase that's going about the internet, I don't get it. Thin a woke. What the hell?
It's like wet. Water is wet.
Ah, it's like that all over again, the whole is water wet debate. Which I don't even want to get into.
Ah,
right,
three, two, one.
Just a bit.
Right, do you know what I'm thinking about? Get up here for a minute.
What are you thinking about? Right, I'm looking.
That building, you want to try and get over there?
The mad, mental, wooden one over there? That I'm aiming at now?
Aye.
Aye, right, cool. Right, problem.
Here, have you got a scoped gun?
No.
Right, here, take this.
I'm full, mate.
Can I drop a gun?
I'll drop that, because it's...
Right, drop that and I'll take
that. Pretty useless.
Right, go.
I'll pick that up. Right, so, we're aiming for that one over there.
Aye, basically.
Right, cool. So why have you given me this?
Mate, here.
Just so I can see it?
The sniper?
Aye.
No, so you can see further away distance and because I've got a...
What? Who's somebody shooting?
Don't, there's people here.
Somebody's shooting.
I'm downed.
Yeah, I can see that. Where are you?
Yeah, here in the water.
How did you get in the water?
I jumped. Mate, I need you here quick.
You're a tube.
Right.
Can you even go in the water? No?
Aye, just run. Quick.
Go. Come on.
Duck.
I'm ducking. Go. Come on.
No! Sorry.
10th. That's no bad though.
I don't need a dime, bitch. I'm still a high roller.